Coming up next, we're going to have, well, the WWE Women's Champion, Melina, in a special photo op. A photo op, JR! I'm ready to give it up for our WWE Women's Champ, Melina! Oh, JR, she is looking good tonight. What are you doing? Is that a disposable camera you got? You don't have a new digital camera? What about a camera phone? You got a camera phone?
I got a Polaroid back in the room.
Please. You got to get it with an AT&T camera phone, man. Come on. Oh. Start snapping the pictures. You got a lucky paparazzi. Camera ready. Camera! Oh. Get a shot of that. Wow. Well, that title, the women's champion, says it all, JR.
Timbaland, I am looking forward to starring in your new video. Because if your video is starring WWE divas, you are going to want the sexiest, most dominant diva in the WWE. Ooh. Me.
Ooh, yeah.
Last night, on the grandest stage of them all, I proved to the world that Ashley is nothing more than just another pretty face. And while posing for Playboy may be glamorous, it pales in comparison to being the women's champion.
Take a picture. Get a shot of that.
So, to commemorate my historic victory, I have arranged a special photo op for the paparazzi.
Oh, it hadn't started yet? I've already taken about 24 shots here. Oh! Let the flash belt go, JR!
I can't find my camera.
What?
I can't find my camera. Did you take it?
Oh, Melina, do your ring entrance again. Oh, wait a minute.
Mickie James.
Mickie James.
Mickie James.
Hey, Mickie, you're spoiling the photo op.
Mickie James, who was the WWE Women's Champion.
Oh, my.
Until Melina took it from her.
Look out. Oh, good grief. That's our Women's Champion. Mickie James just planted Melina head first into the mat.
Mickie said, take a picture of this.
And look at him. The paparazzi are obliging Mickie James. This turned out to be more of a photo op than Melina bargained for. I'm sure she's not going to like that picture.
Melina's photo op became a disaster.
Once she wakes up, she's not going to be happy. Well,
James, I mean, out of nowhere.
Yeah, check out this man, this overzealous DDT. Poor Melina. Oh, man.